I wrote Leonard Betts. We wanted to do a really good, scary monster. We thought of two ideas, one being regeneration.
Is Betts' ability to regenerate any greater a leap forward than our ancestors' ability to communicate with language or to walk upright?
And the other being that the greatest threat to our mortality, cancer, is what he thrives on.
Scully, there's a great possibility that Leonard Betts not only is cancer,
but that he needs it for survival?
He's really just trying to survive. It's not about him being a bad guy.
Sorry. You've got something I need.
Oh, funny you should mention that.
Leonard Betts is one of the most exciting effects we've done this season.
What we did was pushed up and starts bloating out the chest, and then eventually just stretches out the entire mouth.
Put him in movement in the eyes and the brow to help keep it alive, and the head tilts back and he watches himself come out of himself.
Heads, it's been biopolymerized. It's a process that forensics people do with bodily leftovers so that they can take thin sections out and study them.
Well, you got yourself a nice paperweight.